Earlier three today in English unit, I have given the introduction of digraph OAO. OAO. Till yet, we have learned the digraph J, Sh, A, E. So today we have learned digraph OAO. Now let's move on. These are the vocabulary words in which digraph OA has come. TOAD, TOD. TOAD, TOD. COAT, COAT. COAT, COAT. TOAST, TOAST. TOAST, Toast. So these are the words in which digraph OA has come, and in my class I have asked the students as well that in this asking session they have told me the words in which digraph OA has come, like they have said me goal, goat, boat, like this. Alright, now let's move on. This was the worksheet which we have done in the class. Here you have to write the name, date and CW. And what you have to do, as you can see over here, in each picture there are the two words, right? So you have to find out the correct word in which OA digraph has come. So, and you have to circle that word and then you have to color the picture. Like you can see the first picture. In first picture, there are two words, and look at the picture. What is this? This is a road. What is this? Road. So what is the correct spelling of road? R-O-A-D, road, or R-A-T, rat? Which is the correct spelling? Obviously R-O-A-D, road. So you have to circle the road over here. Next is the picture of toad. What is this? Toad. What is the toad? Toad is the name of the frog baby, right? So look at the spelling. T-O-A-D, toad is the correct answer, or T-A-P, tap? T-O-A-D, toad is the correct spelling of toad. Next is foal and fat. What is the picture? This is the horse and the horse baby. So what is the name of the horse baby? What we call them? We call them the foal. What we call them the horse baby? Foal. So what is the correct spelling of foal? F-A-T or F-O-A-L? F-O-A-L. So here you have to circle the spelling of foal. F-O-A-L, foal. Next is, look at the next picture. In next picture we have a lion. And what lion used to do? Lion used to roar. He used to roaring, right? So what is the correct spelling of roaring? R-O-A-R or R-A-C? R-O-A-R, roar. This is the correct word. So we can circle R-O-A-R, roar. Next picture is of boat. Boat. So what is the correct spelling of boat? B-O-A-T or B-I-T? B-O-A-T, boat. Next picture is coat. Coat. So here is the two spelling, C-O-A-T and C-A-T. So which is the correct spelling? C-O-A-T, coat. So circle the coat over here. Now next picture is of goat. So which is the correct spelling? G-O-T or G-O-A-T? G-O-A-T, goat is the correct spelling. So we can circle this one. Next picture is goal. Goal. Here is the two spelling as well, G-O-N-E, gone, or G-O-A-L, goal. So correct spelling is G-O-A-L, goal. Next is soap. Soap. So now look at the spelling of soap. S-O-A-P soap or S-O-U-P soap? S-O-A-P soap. So here you can circle the S-O-A-P soap. Now let me tell you your homework. Your homework is the same worksheet. You have to complete the same worksheet from your home. Jazakallah, 3. Allah Hafiz.